I know you've been taking a lot of criticism lately, but you made a very difficult but excellent decision in banning the Brogue Kick. And you have 100% of my support. If you need it, I'm here.
Eve, I just want to say thank you. I appreciate everything. You've been doing a hell of a job.
Booker, you know, as a former general manager of SmackDown, I want you to know also that was really a tough decision to make. But I'd just like to say from one GM to another, you made the right call, dog.
Thank you, Teddy. You've been doing a hell of a job as well, man. Give me some, dog.
Booker, we've got to look over some things before Sunday. All right. If you have some time.
Take care of your business, dog.
Yeah.